Here's a technique to make you a better learner. Before you start learning something new, just take a few minutes and ask yourself three questions. 1. What will I do with what I learn? 2. What questions do I have about it before I start? And 3. What do I already know about it? It'll only take a few minutes. Just grab a notebook or even some scrap paper and write out your answers. It will really help you learn. Why? Let's ask Allison Horn, Accenture's global lead for learning.
This technique works because of the principle of relevant learning. Research shows that you learn better when the content of what you're learning is relevant to you. That means you know why it matters and you know how you're going to use it. By asking yourself these questions, you lock down the relevance, and your brain says, "This is something I really need to know." It activates parts of your brain which signals that it's time to pay attention because this is important. It essentially primes your brain for learning.
So, the next time you need to learn something, take a few minutes before you start to think about what you'll do with it when you finish. And remember, 3 simple questions. 1, what will I do with what I learn? 2, what questions do I have about it before I start? And 3, what do I already know about it? Your brain will thank you for it. And with that, we're finished.